Yo guys, my name is XMedia, and before I start I would like to mention something really important. Well, anyway, as the title says, my goal is to reach 10,000 keys. And I mean, it won't be easy, I guess, but please let me just note something. I didn't ever invest a single penny into games in general, and neither I'm planning to do so in the future. But yeah guys, in the last episode I actually got really lucky and I made about 563 keys of clear profit, which equals to about 1,300 euro. So in the first trade of this episode I traded with some of my TF2 items, and surprisingly this attempt was pretty successful. And basically I managed to sell these unusuals for skins, and believe it or not I didn't even lose that much. So obviously this is pretty insane if you compare it, because many CSGO traders will ask you to overpay insanely for it. In the next trade I sold my Karambit for his DD pad for M9 Damascus steel and the CZ75, which is about 3 keys. In the next trade I managed to upgrade most of my junk items from the TF2 trade I just mentioned, and I actually got a Bovi Safari Mesh. So as the time went I managed to get a shitload of keys, and in fact I stacked so many of them, so in short I had to start spending them real fast. I bought a Howl and Medusa for 443 keys, and to give you an estimate price, these two could be easily sold for 524 keys at the moment. So I made about 81 keys profit, which equals to roughly about 182 euro. And after a few hours I managed to stumble across a guy who was really hopeless, and he was looking to sell his Stat-Tracker and Doppler phase 2, and I was actually pretty confident on this one, therefore I offered him 185 keys pure for it. And also a funny fact, it didn't take long and I actually resold this knife to someone on the same server, and I actually got 209 keys pure, so I made easily 24 keys of profit. He then sold me his knife plus another unusual hat, and basically even overpaid 13 keys on top just to get my knife. So I'm not really sure how this was worth to him, but like he had to lose a shitload on this. But you guys, on the bright side I made 13 keys profit. So also there is one more knife, I bought this for 85%, so it's about 6 keys. Basically I found this guy selling old Dragonlore field tested for about 300 keys. Literally anyone would quick buy the Dragonlore, at least 370 keys. So that's like 70 keys above. So as I said, I don't really understand why he did it. But I made 70 keys, so I'm happy I guess. So as you can remember, I also had a shitload of keys left. So I bought this Stat-Tracker M9 lore field tested for about 185 keys pure, and I'm actually hoping to resell it for about 220, so we will see about that. In the next trade I've bought this flip knife for 70% steam analyst, and this trade was literally insane and I made 10 keys, so definitely a trade worth mentioning. In about a while I managed to pull yet another knife for a tiny bit more, for about 75% of the steam analyst. It gave me yet another 10 keys of profit. And lastly I sold my Burnet Stained, which I bought not long ago for 30 keys, and I actually resold it for 43 keys. I've bought quick sell of a knife and I profited about 11 keys on this, but even after this, then bought this Bovi Slaughter for 67 keys, so again 10 keys of clear profit, and also this Bovi Knight, which made me about 6 keys. But yeah guys, in the last raid of this episode I managed to pull all these 3 amazing skins and actually making about 40 to 50 keys on this trade. I made so much profit in past few days that I even couldn't believe it myself. But you guys, this is actually all for this episode. I made more than 307 keys pure. By the way, if you are asking yourself this question, that how am I able to find all these stupid people, look, they either add me or I'll find them on trade servers. And unfortunately many of them don't realize this, but the key role is mainly in the way you negotiate with the seller. And it is also really hard to give advices on this, because it really depends on the situation, I guess, you know. But you guys, thanks for all the support, and please make sure to join my Steam group, it really helps, and also support me on my social media. I've asked some of you in the last video on how much profit did you make since last month or so. One of you actually told me you made about 100 plus keys just because of my video. Tell me how much you made, I'll be happy for you. But you guys, this is all for the video. Thanks for all the support, thanks for watching, and see you all in a few days. But till then, I'm out. They call me the freak.
little bit. I'm coming to take it all. I'm a ghost. Who the f*** you gon' call? Bossing with a scarecrow in the